Good morning all, how do we do? It's a bit of a gloomy Tuesday morning today. It's 9 o'clock in the morning and today I'm at a pressure washing job. I'm really excited about this one, even though it's going to be very difficult to do. I haven't actually shown this type of stone yet on the channel before. So I've done what I thought was Indian sandstone before. Hopefully this is Indian sandstone, it does look like it to me. But yeah, what I thought was Indian sandstone before was actually limestone. But I'm pretty sure this is Indian sandstone. So as you can see by the colours of it, and the texture to it and stuff. I might be completely wrong and it might be something else, but from what I can see so far from similar ones I've seen before from other people, this looks like Indian sandstone to me. So I've basically got all of this to do. It gets really grimy down this part over here, and it is, I don't know if you can see this, well you can see this, covered in black spots. So that's the hard part that I was talking about. There's black spots all over this, so I've got a big barrel of sodium hypochlorite, and hopefully that can get everything to come up near perfect, if not perfect. I'll take you through the rest of the job now. There is a lovely centerpiece area here, obviously the patio area where they sit out and look at the really nice views and all their plants. More paths running down the house. I mean, this stuff, it's bad all over the house. They've never had it done themselves, so they have no idea what this surface even looks like when it's clean. So there's a little bit up there by that summer house that I'm doing as well. And then finally we come around to this part, and then this is the final area. So more steps there as well. So I will just jump down this wall and get cracking. Now fingers crossed this one comes up nice, because this will be some awesome before and after pictures and an awesome video for you lot. So yeah, thank you very much. I'll get started. Then folks, bringing you back there, I've spent a lot of time on this bit. Obviously the rest of the house I can't video in as much detail as this part, because I'll be here forever. It's gonna take me weeks to get the job done. But yeah, so I'm gonna sort of just time-lapse probably the rest of the job, and just get it done sort of, you know, in a reasonable time. So I've been here a couple of hours already and I've only done this front bit, so. But as you would have seen on the video, it's looking awesome, man. Let me show you from this angle. So there we are, look at that, look how colourful that is. Obviously it's still damp, it's starting to dry out now. But that is absolutely awesome. Coming along. Now, there still is some black spots on it. I've only done the one, well, I sort of did like 1.5 treatments on it. So there is still some dots in places, I don't know if you can see. I mean, here, this was the absolute worst part of the job. So as you can see, look, still bits there. And I mean, it just wasn't coming up. So instead of me spending like all day just on this one bit, I mean, look how bright that has gone. Let me pop in the before picture of this. So instead of me spending all day just on this, getting every single little black spot off, I'm gonna start blitzing the rest of the job now because it's not as bad as this. And then before I leave today, I'm gonna come back and just spot treat some of the areas that I've got, still got the black spots on them. But I mean, yeah, there is tiny sort of ones dotted around here and there, but I mean, it looks perfect really, apart from that.
Look at that stone, look. Beautiful, look at that. Obviously that's part of the stone, that's not dirt.
But yeah, now there's some weeds still in the edges. It was so loose, that sort of mortar was at the edge, so I'm gonna have to go by hand and pick some of them out as well. But again, I'll do it before I leave today because I need to kind of get a move on because I've been here a couple of hours already.
Look at them.
Yeah, building site around here. Anyway, very pleased with that. Hope you've enjoyed that so far. I'm gonna crack on with the rest of the job now. If you're enjoying this video, leave a like, subscribe. Thank you for all the support on the channel recently. I've had a big, not a huge boost, but it's been a nice boost of people watching the videos again because it went quite quiet for a while. And I wasn't the most consistent because I was here, there and everywhere trying to get things done. But now the video should be out more regularly again and hopefully the channel will continue to grow. So thank you everyone for the support, especially the last couple of weeks. It's been awesome. So yeah, thank you everyone. Right, I'll crack on. Oh, and here's the steps as well. So I'll pop in the before of the steps. Again, just mainly on this bottom one. There's a few spots here and there, but I mean, it's not bad, is it? Let's face it. It's coming up very, very nice. Thank you.